parents. Hello kids. Welcome to hashtag Einstein tip. So today's activity is just aim and win the game. It's a family activity. So for this you have to set up a indoor basketball. So for that you can use the things that are available at your home. Like for a basket you can use the bucket, and if you have a ball it is better. If you don't have, you can roll up a socks and you can use it as a ball. So for this activity, see, I have already ball, so I'm using this, and for bucket I'm using this box. So for this activity, each family member has to participate in this. So you have to aim the basket and you have to throw the ball like this. Oh, I missed it. So second try I'm going to do. So like this. Yeah, I placed it right. So if you are able to do from here, then you have to go step ahead. Back you have to go. Then you have to try throwing the ball into the basket like this. So this activity is who places the ball from the long is called as winner. I hope you all will enjoy this activity. Thank you.